My name is Shakir Javed. I'm from Pakistan. I'm sent here just 40, 45 days. I'm sleeping in a tent. But basically, my professional in Pakistan, I'm a registrar nurse from Pakistan. I have 14 years experience. I'm here helping people with sometime with the UK doctors who are here. I'm helping these people and utilize my experience. The doctors coming from UK, nurses come from UK, help for people. But there was in every morning, start 10, something like this, and finish 5 o'clock. But the main thing is, after 5 o'clock, nobody is there help this refugee. Something happened all the time, happening is a night time, and police putting tear gas on refugees when he attempt to cross border. So at that time, must be need somebody there who will be care in the injured patient. I seen a lot of people in night time, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, when he was injured, he come to me and he said to me, help us. So what I can do, I help him if I can. Otherwise, I took to him hospital. I speak with my Facebook friend, lot of people, which one fundraising money and he coming here, helps refugee. So somebody sending me car, because also ambulance not enter to the camp. So I will took his private car and taking hospital, admit there, and then I come back here. My message was, all European countries, please do humanity and help this all refugees if you have place in your country. So should we do it? This is a very big humanity, because this refugee already trouble in his country. Have some people, lots of family, lost lot of family members and reached there because of new life. So you should be, my message should be, help that people.